Well, I was coming out here to talk about a couple things, and the rain kind of kicked in. Now the horses are getting excited and leaving, so I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to, if they're going to go in or stay. Until the activity kind of creaked up, rain started coming down pretty hard, pretty quick. Somebody came out here and got one of the horses and is leading them in. So that may be the lead mare, and it appears that all the other horses are following. Not sure why they're bringing them all in. Hopefully it's not because of the rain. They don't want them getting wet. So I don't know why they're all being brought in. As you can tell, the horses are standing out in the rain and getting wet. It's good for a horse, a baby horse, to learn how to deal with rain and water and getting hosed off. So, not going to be much of a video here. I left my tripod too, so I can't keep it still. But I don't know if they're bringing all these horses into the barn. I know that when you take that one horse, the little baby's going to hang with the mom, and all the other horses seem to be following. So it looks like this is some sort of routine. Catch the lead mare out here. The other horses will follow. That way you can get all the horses where you want them to go. Using some smart horsey knowledge here. Instead of trying to catch each one individually or focus on one and only catch that one. You just catch one. You make it easy and they all follow. That's part of knowing what the herd is. Knowing the relationship between who's high horse. Who isn't. That rain was pretty quick, went away. I don't know where all these horses are going to go. Hell, I forgot what I was going to talk about. Oh, no, I remember, but if I ain't got horses in the background, ain't no sense in yapping. Well, I guess we'll just use this as using the lead mare to catch the whole herd and to bring all the horses in at one time. When I get this zoom on, man, it's really hard to keep this still. I'm pretty far away from these horses. I'm gonna zoom out so you can tell how far away I am. So anyway, when you get this big zoom on here, it's pretty tough to keep it on target. Looks like they're bringing all the horses in some area. We're expecting thunderstorms, maybe a little hail, so it ain't the end of the world. I ain't bringing my horses in, but a bunch of little babies out here. I guess some hail. It probably, I would prefer having it available than go to it if they want, and the moms and the babies will know how to go to the shelter versus bringing them in and locking them. I don't know if they're going to be shutting that gate there. Those little guys sure are cute. Oh well, I was gonna talk about this other baby I saw the other day about how imprinting and keeping horses locked up, but I'll cover that in another video. I guess we'll end that there on how to catch a bunch of horses with the lead mare. There's one mama and baby out there that hadn't figured out how to get in there yet. Smart mama here. I ain't getting my baby caged up. We'll just stay out here. How cute. I don't know if I can zoom in any more on that. Nope, that's max zoom right there. So anyway, guess we'll end that there. Looks like one of the other horses had to come out. Maybe they're going to leave that gate open. I don't know. Maybe they just brought that one in. Oh, they're still bringing that one in. So maybe the other ones just followed that herd instinct. Wanted to stay with the lead mare. Maybe they're trying to get them all in the barn. Oh, little dog out there maybe working. Helping to move them in. I'll stay on this for a second to see if this dog maybe comes out here and helps out. Man, it's tough to keep this thing still. I'm getting dizzy watching it. All right, I guess we'll end that there. I'll make sure and bring my tripod next time. Say hello, guys. All right, buddy, Mr. T, don't get wet in the rain. Don't be stupid horses.